If you've been familiar with investing and researching the various real estate opportunities out there, maybe you've noticed that sometimes investors don't always get what they expect. If you're like me, it helps for the investment to have a clear-cut structure, which is why you're here today. I'm Chris Palmer with Park Ave Capital, and in this video, I'm going to walk you through how real estate syndication deals are structured and the benefits of investing in them over REITs. When you invest in a real estate syndication, you are investing directly in that underlying real estate asset. This differs from when you invest in a real estate investment trust or a REIT, when you're buying shares in a company that hold real estate assets. So to be clear, when you contribute capital towards a passive investment in a real estate syndication deal, you're truly investing in that real estate specific property. Here's how it works. As a limited partner investor, you are buying shares of the limited partnership or the LLC, the limited liability company that holds that specific asset. That LLC is a pass-through entity, so not only do you get direct ownership, you also get that pass-through tax benefit. You, as the limited partner, gain a certain number of shares based on how much you've invested in that entity that holds the underlying real estate asset. The general partners also hold a certain percentage of the shares. The tax benefits as well as the returns are divided or divvied up based on the number of shares owned. So now that you know one investment is in the actual asset, while the other is in a company who owns the assets, what do you think? Are you more comfortable with investing in a tangible asset through a syndication or a company in control of a number of assets like REITs? Comment below and tell me more about it. And if you're interested in learning more about real estate syndications and how they can help you achieve financial freedom and live the life you've always wanted, join the Park Ave Capital Investor Club. You'll find the link below in the description. Finally, please like the video, share with your friends, subscribe, and let us know what you think. I'm Chris Palmerloo with Park Ave Capital, and thank you for watching.